California is not a country.
Then why is it built like one?
$1 million now or $100 every time I blink? I'm not really good at math, but I do know how to blink.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Stop that. Your eyes are freaking me out. Seriously, please.
Fine, I'll stop for a while.
Why were you blinking like that?
I don't know. I think I got something in my eye. It was really bad.
No, no, please don't start doing it again. Oh my God, I'm so scared of you. Guys, I think she's possessed. Back, I say, back!
Okay, okay, damn.
Finally, please do not blink like that.
I blink so many times, I think that I forgot how to blink.
Don't be dramatic. You know how to blink.
Oh, I'm rich.
Hi, I think that you're my mom.
No shot, kid. You're talking to the wrong girl.
But I was just assigned to you by the soulmate system.
You were what?
I have to follow you everywhere you go. I'm not allowed to leave until you find your soulmate.
I have to have a 10-year-old following me around all the time.
I'm 13, thank you very much.
Oh, my bad.
At least I'm not a grandma like you. Can I have a sip of that?
No.
Why not? You're being mean to me.
I didn't sign up for this.
Neither did I. You suck.
What do 13-year-olds do? Do I have to buy you, like, Legos or something?
No, I just want to scroll on TikTok.
We have to go. Can you drive?
No, I'm 13.
Oh, right, sorry. Jessica, why do you have a newborn baby?
This is what the soulmate system gave me.
Bet you like me now, huh?
I have no idea who my soulmate could be, and I don't want to be stuck with this forever.
This? Excuse me. Your soulmate has a kid the same age, so go where they'll hang out.
I don't know where kids hang out.
The mall!
No, I hate the mall.
Too bad, we're going.
$100 to me or $100 to someone who needs it. But I could get so many drinks from Starbucks with that money. Ugh, I can't. I'm gonna feel guilty. A new Lamborghini for me or a new Lamborghini for somebody who got their car stolen. I can't imagine getting my car stolen. How would you get to the mall? I hope you like your new Lamborghini.
I got a G-Wagon. Isn't it so cool?
You didn't give it to someone in need?
No, I need it so that I'll look super hot in the school parking lot. YOLO.
No way. You actually just said YOLO. A new house for me or a new house for somebody who lost theirs in a fire.
I want a house. Isn't there like insurance to cover that?
We have a house. We don't need one.
But what if the new one is bigger? Fine, do what you want, but you will not be coming into my mansion.
Trust me, I will not come crawling to you.
That's what they all say. You lost? Where did my G-Wagon go?
Mine does not say that. What do I win?
Hey, Bailey!
You made me mess up my lip gloss.
Our ranks are gonna come out. Let's look together. Sweet, I'm under 100th place.
I think there's been a mistake. It says that I'm over 1,000.
Yeah, I don't care. Suck it up, sorry. Wow, and I thought my rank was really bad. I thought that people liked you.
Apparently they don't. Oh, hey, babe.
Hey, I'm breaking up with you because I've decided to replace you with her instead. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I guess I'm single now, but I still have my best friend.
I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
I know that I can get my place higher than this.
Ugh, I'm gonna trip.
Do you need some help carrying all that?
That would be amazing. Here, you can take this. Shit, I forgot to do the homework.
Do you wanna look at mine? I did it.
Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. Bailey, are you letting her cheat off you?
No, she was just asking for help.
That's it, pop quiz for the whole class. Boo, you suck. Boo.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think we can help each other.
How would we help each other?
I want you to be in a fake relationship with me so people will get off my back about being single.
No way. This isn't to all the boys I've left before.
Listen, I'm the quarterback, and if you date me, your rank will immediately become higher.
Deal.
Hey, guys, this is my girlfriend. You're dating him?
Yeah, I am.
You know, I forgive you for getting me detention yesterday.
Great, then we can be friends.
Yeah, definitely.
See, I told you this was going to work.
Are you guys running for prom queen and king?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, of course we are.
I did not agree to this.
Okay, then you can continue to be a loser.
How did my rank move up that quickly?
It's because you're dating me. Everyone loves me.
Your head is so big, I'm surprised it doesn't fall off. Hey, sis, wait up.
Get away from me or I'll punch you in the gut.
Did I do something wrong?
Yes, dude, you took my spot.
What do you mean I took your spot?
I used to be under 100 and now I'm not because of you.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all going to hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you, and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal, and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you.
You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other, and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet! I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
It's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Okay, so where are we throwing this party?
Your house.
What? I don't want to have all these people over at my house.
Don't worry, it'll only be like 50 people.
Okay, fine, but that's it, all right? I don't know about this.
The first people are here. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, Bailey? Is it cool that I brought the whole football team with me?
Yeah, it's totally cool. Come on in.
Oh my god, hey.
Hey, girls, come on in.
This is so cool of you. Dude, there's like 500 people here.
Relax, it's gonna be so worth it when we win.
No, you can't throw up in that vase. It was my mother's.
That looked expensive.
I love this party you got going on.
What are you doing here?
Everybody at school was going, so I was too.
Last time I checked, you are definitely not on the list, so I'm gonna need you to leave.
Dude, are you being serious right now? You're gonna kick me out?
Yeah, see you later. Damn, don't need to knock so loud. I'm coming. Hello?
Hello, ma'am. This is the sheriff's department. Are you the owner of this home? We've received complaints.
Nope, it's his house.
Bro, what the fuck?
How are you gonna throw me under the bus like that?
Guys, relax. It's just a noise complaint. Keep it down, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can keep the noise down.
Enjoy your prom night. No, you were supposed to shut it down.
Of course you would be behind us. And why are you even still here?
Oh, I was peeing in that bush outside. You're in second and I'm right behind you. Better watch your back.
I'm not worried.
Wow, you look...
Don't?
I was just trying to be nice.
Are you positive that we're gonna win?
Oh yeah, I'm positive about it.
How do you know?
Yeah, that's because I rigged all the ballots so we would win.
What? You rigged it?
Shh! It all worked out. You wanted to be more popular and now you're second forever.
What? I don't want to be second.
Well, you'll never be better than me.
Everyone, it's time to announce our prom king and queen. Your prom king for 2023 is Jack Daniels.
Thank you, guys. I never would have seen this coming.
And for prom queen? Oh, it looks like there's been a tie.
A tie?
No, there can't be a tie.
You're not in the tie. You didn't even make it to the finals. The tie that you have is with Misty Daniels.
Who's Misty?
My sister.
I didn't know you had a sister.
Yeah, I try not to tell people. I don't see Misty anywhere. So, Bailey, do you want to come get your crown?
Okay.
Here you go. Would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yeah, I would. A week ago, I would have cried with this crown on my head. But now that I'm up here, all I can think is... Why does it even matter? I think all of you are special and beautiful in your own way, so really this crown belongs to everyone.
Bailey, what are you doing?
I'm doing what's right. Everyone, Jack cheated the system so that we would win.
No,
oh my gosh.
I would rather have no friends than friends that don't care about me, so this rank means nothing to me at all.
Looks like it doesn't matter anymore. The ranks are gone.
It's gone?
You were right. We don't need it. Okay, what is it this time?
Whenever a thunderstorm is really scary, you go sleep with your mommy again.
What? No, I don't. I have never told anyone that. Don't repeat it.
I already put it on Twitter.
Oh, of course you did. How did you know that?
I know the weirdest thing about everyone.
Oh, it's time to expose people. Bailey looking hideous per usual.
You have a crush on the red Teletubby.
Yeah, and what about it? Red is hot and they're so slim thick. I'm not embarrassed by anything.
You fart so badly in your sleep that the rest of your family has to wear a gas mask.
Ew. Is that why it always smells so bad in here? Leave my boyfriend alone.
You haven't brushed your teeth in 5 years.
I brushed them with Dr. Pepper. You must be a witch to know all of this.
You buy used women's underwear off of Craigslist.
I get them for a good deal. Are you a psychic or something?
When you're low on money, you sell your bathtub water to old men on the internet.
You'd be surprised how much money I make. What about me? What do you got?
You have a crush on your sister.
She's my stepsister.
Blood related.
Sweet home Alabama.
Why are you so weird?
The last thing you searched was how to tell if you're pregnant.
Don't tell anyone that. I was just paranoid, okay?
Today she's Google, apparently.
Right, I don't believe that.
The last thing you looked up was, is this a rash or an STD?
My balls were red and itchy. I had to find out. I still don't believe you. What did I search yesterday?
You searched up, is it illegal to have a crush on your own mom?
Ew, is your mom the one who gave you the rash? No, no.
Hey, what about me?
You looked up, why am I attracted to my own dog?
No, I didn't. That was a typo. I knew you looked at that dog weird. She's just making these up.
The last thing you searched was porn.
No, 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 no. Don't say that.
Hub.
Ew. What a freak.
Is that why you were in the bathroom so long?
During the school day? Could you tell me my search history?
You looked up how to get away with murder.
And I was thinking about you while I did it.
I have had enough with you. Please be normal.
The reason your parents split up is because your dad slept with the pool boy.
Honestly, I don't blame him. The pool boy was hot. Did you do the math homework?
You stole a pair of socks from your ex-girlfriend and you smell them every night before bed.
That's where my favorite pair of socks went? Ew!
If you're so smart, why do you have no emotion?
You're sexually attracted to SpongeBob.
I just like his square shape, okay?
Do you ever have any regular thoughts?
You're an iPad kid that still watches Cocomelon.
I just think it's entertaining.
I just wanted to let you know you're like really annoying everyone.
The reason your hamster died is because you tried to get him to do a backflip but actually chucked him out the window.
You're the one who killed Hamantha? I cannot believe you killed my hamster.
You sell feet pics.
I need my Starbucks money.
Feet pics are a good business.
You buy her feet pics.
She has pretty toes.
Hey girl, how are you?
You set the house on fire because you didn't like your dad's new girlfriend and she died in it.
I also set the school on fire, so run.
I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow, okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing. Much better, and this is our butler, Gerald. He'll take care of whatever you want.
You have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. So, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal. For dinner tonight, we're having escargot.
Isn't that like the bottom of a plane?
Oh my, no, that's cargo. Escargot is snails.
Snails? I don't want to eat snails.
Then you may have some caviar instead.
What's caviar?
Well, it's fish eggs.
Do you guys have, like, chicken tenders?
No, of course we do not have chicken tenders.
Bro, you're seriously eating a snail right now. Good for you, slay.
We're going to need a tutor to fix your grammar immediately.
What's wrong with how I talk?
You sound like you have 3 brain cells total. Tomorrow you will be starting at a private school.
Cool. At my old school, one of the teachers got arrested for money laundering.
Okay, let's not repeat that again. It's a school for the rich and talented. Every person there is gifted.
I am neither of those things.
This will be your uniform.
There's a uniform?
Of course there's a uniform. It's a private school.
I'm gonna look like a dork.
That's great. I hope so. You look so much better.
I look silly.
Well, that's because you didn't button it up all the way. See, isn't that great?
This is worse.
Now, we have to get going.
Class, this is our new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Hey, isn't your father crazy, Mr. Carlson?
I don't know. He seems pretty nice to me.
Do you know what he does for work?
He won't tell me anything about his job.
Yeah, because he does super illegal things.
My father gave me Wagyu when I asked for escargot. Can anyone trade?
No, I can't.
How about you, new girl?
I have a Lunchable for lunch.
Anyway, have you been down into your basement yet?
Basement?
Yeah, dude, everyone is always talking about what he keeps down there.
No, I didn't even know that we had one.
You need to go down there and tell us about all the crazy things.
Like what?
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You can say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well...
No, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement. Did that bookshelf just move? No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement? I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom.
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
So Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean?
Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great. My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening? Uh-oh.
Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before. Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy, y'all. Would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean?
Ow!
Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great.
My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening?
Uh-oh.
Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before. Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy, y'all. Would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection.
Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now.
There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean? Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had Grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to Grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first?
Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great. My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening? Uh-oh.
Ow, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy y'all, would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what, never mind, please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek? Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's got to be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude.
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not going to be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What, do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's, like, urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no, you're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander.
This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him.
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh!
Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it. I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks.
It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear.
I have an idea.
I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's, like, a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay! Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is that?
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess up my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting Mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked.
Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
Will?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Oh, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork.
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork.
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
You got infinite brain cells? That is not fair.
I'm sorry. Please take these flowers as a gift.
You didn't have those 1 second ago. Where'd they come from?
I can make anything appear out of thin air. Would you like something else?
Yeah, can I have a Chanel bag?
Here you go, one Chanel bag.
This is the coolest thing ever.
Hey, wait, could you give me $5 billion?
No, I cannot create money.
Hi, we'd like to return this bag for cash.
Okay, you'll be getting back $4,100.
But we did not actually buy—
Shut the fuck up right now! Right now!
Never mind.
Can you get me a laptop?
I already have one.
How did you know I wanted it?
I can also read minds.
Are you kidding me? What am I thinking about right now?
The Taco Bell Mexican pizza.
That sounds so good right now.
Hey, could you like spawn me in a boyfriend?
No, that would be a miracle and I cannot do that.
Bitch! Can you at least try to spawn me a boyfriend?
Sure thing. There you go.
Are you kidding me? That's a frog.
I can only give you someone equally as attractive as you are.
Are you calling me ugly right now?
Precisely.
Okay, then make me beautiful.
Of course. Ta-da!
Dude, I look like handsome Squidward.
Sorry, you did not specify.
Who would want to look like this? How much money is in my bank account?
You have negative $420.
Okay, damn, you don't need to say it that loudly. Can you give me a drink? I'm thirsty.
Here you go.
No, that's ant killer. Are you trying to tell me to drink it?
Drink up, bitch.
Okay, now you're just starting to scare me. What's my crush thinking about?
Hooking up with a teacher.
I knew he was too friendly with the Spanish teacher. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha, 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 you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No. You'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye.
Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what?
A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me? Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is that?
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess with my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested, thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's, like, rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here, right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the lost royal family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister. Sup, motherfuckers? Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one?
short stuff. I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name?
Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay. Oh.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes. Come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Okay, what is it this time?
Whenever a thunderstorm is really scary, you go sleep with your mommy again.
What? No, I don't. I have never told anyone that. Don't repeat it.
I already put it on Twitter.
Oh, of course you did. How did you know that?
I know the weirdest thing about everyone.
Oh, it's time to expose people. Bailey looking hideous per usual.
You have a crush on the red Teletubby.
Yeah, and what about it? Red is hot and they're so slim thick. I'm not embarrassed by anything.
You fart so badly in your sleep that the rest of your family has to wear a gas mask.
Farty, ew. Is that why it always smells so bad gross. In here? Leave my boyfriend alone.
You haven't brushed your teeth in 5 years.
I brushed them with Dr. Pepper. You must be a witch to know all of this.
You buy used women's underwear off of Craigslist.
I get them for a good deal. Are you a psychic or something?
When you're low on money, you sell your bathtub water to old men on the internet.
You'd be surprised how much money I make. What about me? What do you got?
You have a crush on your sister.
She's my stepsister.
Blood related.
Sweet home Alabama.
Why are you so weird?
The last thing you searched was how to tell if you're pregnant.
Don't tell anyone that. I was just paranoid, okay?
Today she's Google, apparently.
Right, I don't believe that.
The last thing you looked up was, is this a rash or an STD?
My balls were red and itchy. I had to find out. I still don't believe you. What did I search yesterday?
You searched up, is it illegal to have a crush on your own mom?
Ew, is your mom the one who gave you the rash? No, no.
Hey, what about me?
You looked up, why am I attracted to my own dog?
No, I didn't. That was a typo. I knew you looked at that dog weird.
She's just making these up.
The last thing you searched was porn.
No, 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 no. Don't say that.
Hub.
Ew.
Ew.
What a freak.
Is that why you were in the bathroom
during
so
the
long?
School day? Could you tell me my search history?
You looked up how to get away with murder.
And I was thinking about you while I did it.
I have had enough with you. Please be normal.
The reason your parents split up is because your dad slept with the pool boy.
Honestly, I don't blame him. The pool boy was hot.
Did you do the math homework?
You stole a pair of socks from your ex-girlfriend and you smell them every night before bed.
That's where my favorite pair of socks went? Ew!
If you're so smart, why do you have no emotion?
You're sexually attracted to SpongeBob.
I just like his square shape, okay? Do you ever have any regular thoughts?
You're an iPad kid that still watches Cocomelon.
I just think it's entertaining.
I just wanted to let you know you're like really annoying everyone.
The reason your hamster died is because you tried to get him to do a backflip but actually chucked him out the window.
You're the one who killed Hamantha? I cannot believe you killed my hamster.
You sell feet pics.
I need my Starbucks money.
Feet pics are a good business.
You buy her feet pics.
She has pretty toes.
Hey girl, how are you?
You set the house on fire because you didn't like your dad's new girlfriend and she died in it.
I also set the school on fire, so run. Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess with my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go.
I can take your order when you're ready.
Can I just get a number 6?
Of course. Is that all?
Yeah.
We give out a free dum-dum with each order.
Thanks.
Hey, what can I... Wait, weren't you here yesterday too?
You remember me?
I don't think I could forget. Let me guess, you want to get a number 6.
How did you know?
I have no idea. It must have been luck. And here's your dum-dum. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Aw, look, it's my favorite customer.
Stop, you're making me blush.
So, what's your name? If you don't mind that I'm asking.
It's Bailey. I don't mind.
My name's Lucas. You should try the number 1 instead. It's my favorite.
You know what? Sure.
Enjoy the dum-dum and have a good day.
You too.
I can help. Who's next?
Oh, hi. Where's Lucas?
He moved to a different location. He doesn't work here anymore.
Do you think you could tell me the new location that he works at?
No, I can't disclose that information. Sorry. Could you move if you don't mind? There's people in line behind you.
Wait, but what about the free dum-dum with each order?
I'm sorry, we don't do that here.
I'm never gonna be able to find him again. There's like 300 locations just in my area.
Are you excited to start your new job today?
Yes, I can't wait to meet everyone.
You'll be amazing, don't worry.
Thanks.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to your first day on the job. I'll give you guys a few minutes to get to know your coworkers.
Excuse me, have we met before?
I'm not sure. I don't think so.
I'm sorry, it's just that you look really familiar for some reason.
Maybe we met before or something.
Well, anyway, my name is Bailey.
I go by my middle name, Will. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, everybody, it's time to get started with the workday.
See you later.
Yeah, of course. Whoa, did you design that by yourself?
Yeah, I did.
It's beautiful. You have a lot of talent.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Now that I think of it, I definitely remember you from somewhere.
I'm sure we'll figure it out at some point.
Hopefully. This is gonna bother me for the rest of the day.
We were lucky enough today to get a catered lunch for every single one of you.
They have dum-dums!
Bailey? Is something wrong?
Lucas? Today I'm gonna try to do a full face of makeup using this filter. I do not have a mirror in front of me, so we're just gonna be going off of this. I don't know if this foundation is gonna be able to cover up my sick beard. It's even worse if I turn my head up. I got 3 hours of sleep last night, so I need this. Honestly, the cheekbones are already snatched. Just now notice that the nose is lopsided. Okay, something in my tooth. Has that been there the whole time? I'm putting on a lot because I want to be blushing to the gods. Can't forget the nose. Oh, I fear that may have been too much. Why did I just notice that there are no eyebrows? Yes, we will not be doing my eyebrows at all. The beard is transferring onto my hand. They're coming for me. It won't even line up. Oh no. I'll fill her in. I don't know what that looks like. Round number 2. Oh, why is it glitching? You think this lip color will go with my beard? Why are they lopsided? This is the best way to do it. What happened here? Okay, guys, I think that it's time for the reveal. In 3, 2, 1. I'm processing. Both of these wings are just tragic. The eyebrows are also throwing me off. I definitely made my lips uneven. I'm gonna have to go fix this, but let me know which filter I should try next. I don't know why I do this to myself, but let's do makeup with this filter on. You didn't believe that I'm not using an extra mirror?
I am so committed to the bit.
Well, I need more foundation because my head is so big right now. Bombastic side.
Why is my body completely normal?
Do you guys think the contour is gonna help? No such thing as too much blush. I'm gonna need a lot for this nose. Gotta set it because I'm greasier than a McDonald's chicken nugget. I wanna have contour like Kim K. I can't even tell what I'm doing. Need to fix the front. Make sure they stay up all day. I don't know if that's good or not. I want so much blush that looks like Barbie threw up on me. And now I will be a disco ball. Oh my god, my nose. I will never forget my freckles. Oh no. Why does my finger look like that? I have to do eyeliner. This is not gonna go well for me. I feel like that looks kind of good. Side is way harder. This one's definitely not as good. This lipstick smells like a crayon. It's giving fish from Fishtails.
I think that was everything. Okay, reveal in 3, 2, 1. Okay, hang on. It's not that bad. Gets a lot worse if we zoom in though. Look at that eyebrow.
How did I even do that?
But like from a distance, it's kind of good. Let me know which filter I should do next.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me? Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery. There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop your pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch.
Why are you the only one that's not normal?
Every night at 8 p.m., you cry to You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
How do you know that? I've never told anyone.
I know everyone's deepest, darkest secrets.
It's just such a good song. If you know secrets, what's mine?
You have a foot fetish.
What? No, I don't. I don't believe this either. What's my biggest secret?
You like to cover yourself in oil and slide around the floors like a penguin.
What? Who would do that?
Then why is there baby oil in your backpack?
Okay, who put that there? You could have easily made that up.
You put peanut butter on your
No, do not finish that.
And you let the dog lick it off.
Ew. What a freak. I don't think I do anything that weird.
Your guilty pleasure is to lick the floor of gas station bathrooms.
I would never do something like that.
I found a videotape of you doing it 4 hours ago.
What? Where?
Who would like to see?
Me!
I have to see this. You can't read me because I don't have any secrets.
You killed both of your parents.
Yeah, and you're next.
The police are on their way.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark.
What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay?
Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever. Suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows.
What's your weird quirk today?
You're going to die in a plane accident.
What? Why would you say that?
You'll be sitting in seat 32A and you will get sucked out the side of the plane.
What the hell? I am never going on a plane ever again.
Oh, good morning, Bailey. Welcome to class.
Your wife is going to murder you after you cheat on her.
I am not cheating on my wife. How dare you?
Yes, you are, and with a student.
How do you know that?
Which one of you sluts is sleeping with the teacher? Dude, why are you being so weird?
You're gonna die by falling off of a cliff.
That doesn't sound like me at all.
You hung onto the ledge to try to look cool, but you actually fell.
Oh, yeah, that does sound a lot like me. Are you feeling all right?
You'll die by drowning inside of a kiddie pool.
Huh? That's so embarrassing. How much water was in the pool?
It was only 5 inches of water.
I'm such a loser.
If you know how people die, what about me?
I'm not picking anything up from you.
Because I'm a vampire and I'm gonna live forever.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have 2 extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss.
Hmm?
I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine. I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello? Who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're gonna be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't. Rake in! I'm going to get arrested, thank you. They left the door open? Idiots. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're going to walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're going to what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's, like, rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever. Get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the lost royal family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing. Please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister. Sup, motherfuckers? Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on, like, all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face.
You look so pale. Here, put on some blush.
What are you doing?
That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead, okay? No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face. Not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top?
Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that.
I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire.
You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa. Wow, she's so cool.
Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders? She can do some tricks too, show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the US?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it.
So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds?
Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now.
You can't be stupid again today.
You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work.
Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job, that was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell.
So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Does everyone in high school act like this?
Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave.
I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab?
Hey, yo, she got the moves.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea.
Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even, like, a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my god, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me, Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm for me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone!
Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Kanye is my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here. Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now. Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you. Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch.
Hello. Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them.
Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together?
No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my god.
Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared.
How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, mi amo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are enough.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way, it's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding, I love it, of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive. We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?